Happy 4th of July, Lee Greenwood. Tomorrow all the things were gonna work for all my life, and I had to start again, just my children and my wife. Thank my God above to be living here today, 'cause flags are